Good morning, class. Welcome back to our online class again, right? So as you know already, today is Wednesday, July 7, 2021, right? So for today, first session, we are going to study our book, Hangout 1, right? And for the second session, we will move to our book is Grammar Planet 1, right? But this time, teacher want you to prepare our book, Hangout 1. Put it on your table right now, and as you know already, in our hangout book we finish our lesson already, right? But right now teacher want you to practice more that related with our lesson that you learned it already. But the important point, you need to have your notebook, right? Okay, because you need to write down the exercise into your notebook, right? Okay, so right now let's look at our whiteboard in here, everyone. Okay, so in our whiteboard in here, teacher write unit 12 that we focus on people job. But in this time, teacher want you to review again that related with our lesson that teacher want you to practice for today, that you need to complete the word to the correct column, right? So in here, teacher have two columns. One is related with people job, and another one is talk about workplace, right? So as you know already, when you have a job, the place that you need to work is where, right? So we need to have the workplace, and we need to have the real or the job, like the work, right, that you work also. So in here, teacher have vocabulary that from unit 12 that related with our workplace and related with people job, right? So before we complete, let's read with each other all together. So the first one is police officer, farm, police station, doctor, hospital, florist, airport, farmer, restaurant, cook, theater, actor, flower shop, and businessman, right? So right now teacher want you to have teacher to use our word in here to complete our column in here that we have to is people job and workplace, right? Okay, so the first one we need to complete people job first, right? Okay, so teacher will use the red pen to color to say call the word that related with work people job, right? Okay, so the first one, police officer. So that one is people job or workplace, everyone? Good. So police officer is people job. So we need to write in here, police officer, right? Okay, and how about the farm? So farm is people job or workplace? Good. So farm is a workplace. So teacher will write in here, right? Okay, next, police station. So police station is people job? No. How about workplace? It's yes, right? So police station is the place for the police standby, right? Or the place that police office, right? Okay, so police station. And the next, doctor. So doctor is a workplace? No. So doctor is a people job, right? So we need to say call it, and we need to write in here. So this one is doctor, right? Okay, next is hospital. So hospital is a people job, everyone? No. So hospital is a workplace, right? So we need to write in here, hospital, right? Next, florist. So florist is the person that sell a flower or take care of the flower, right? So florist is people job or workplace? Good. So florist is a people job that the person take care of the flower, right? So we need to write to the column people job. Next is airport. So airport is people job or workplace? Good, is workplace, right? So we need to write in here is airport, right? Okay. Next, farmer. Farmer is the present verb at the farm or they feed like animal, right? So farmer is a people job, right? So we need to write in here, farm. Farmer. How about restaurant, everyone? Okay, so restaurant is a workplace, right? So have you